A heads up if you're driving south on US 127 in Lansing tonight. MDOT has closed one lane between Saginaw Street and Trowbridge Road so crews can make bridge repairs. The lane closure goes from 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. both tonight and tomorrow. The on-ramp from Howard Street and the off-ramp to Trowbridge Road will also be closed.